Omoni mwasi hein. Aza mutumo fo encadrer vine mobi. So tiki mwasi as omoni bazaba irrationnel na niveau moko impossible. D'abord ninga za bon 30 ans. Non, ligne route pas aso que déjà. Aso que cité déjà.
I think prayer the day is he was on one. I don't know what stuff he's on.
Na ligne na précisé les sous na banda ki na ngo. O faut ça la
delusional.
Delusional na linga la katani.
Zela.
You know, Gladys is a personality, as we all know. Sometimes it's necessary. There's it adding character and kind of enjoyment and vibes to the show. And then there's a point where it's just rude.
Nangina kota kota teka upon a pressure. Pasi nakati wana, if you're lacking all these things, okoma 60, 70 years, yabi papa lubike, okoma 30, okoma kwanza mtu. Okoma pena 60, 50, bandi peko kwanza mtu, okan said, I wasted my life. 40 ans. Okay, don't take it too.
Bala route moi ça za 7e bête après le crapaud.
I need translation on that one.
There are no leaders in the household, and that's on period.
Choix na yo, ba conséquence na yo.
Zanga nyoso, meko zanga bazite.
Oboy culture na yo, oza mutute. Siko yo kazi zanga nani. Mundele.
I'm your host, Christian Bless.
Hi there, my name is Christian Bless, and you're watching Solola Bien Real Talk. Listen, I'm happy. The sun is out. Toza awona poto. My health is good. Your health is good. Tala nengen zambi azo beni biso. Bino pe na Congo to pesi bino nyoso mbote. Donc, Solola bien beton. Donc, le loto ko solola, le loto moko ya bien, mais avant que na ke luwana, if you need life insurance, if you need home insurance, you need any kind of income insurance, contact Unisure, which is our sponsor for season 3. Today, we're going to talk to you about an amazing show, an amazing topic. We often realize that Congolese people, we tend to stigmatize women and men who have gone past the age of 30 and are not married. We're talking about the pressure to getting married before the age of 30. Why do we do it in the community? Do we even do it in the community? The panelists have said some crazy things about it, and I want to know what you've got to say about it. So please, go onto our YouTube channel and comment, like, and subscribe. If you want your copy of the Solola Bien merchandise, go to sololabien.co for that piece of information so you can get your tubs. You do not want to miss it. It feels good. It looks good. Let me know what you think. It's your boy Christian Bless. Hello.
Pourquoi est-ce que biso ba congolais to pesaka pression et pas banana biso babala avant 30 ans. Naningi na banda et pas frère na biso le chanteur frère Dédé. Yo lo bisiko, est-ce que c'est nécessaire que nous pouvons donner tellement importance na libala na et pas moi si.
Oh mais important, 30 ans moi sommes à 30 ans balété et ça Soni.
Oh.
Donc on a 30 ans tous à la na va parents, ils ont la santé.
Oh,
30 ans.
Oui, Soni, et ça Soni. Pourquoi ça
Soni? C'est comme si na libana ba olinga yote. Parce que na 30 ans pour hier là déjà parents mutu. Non, on a 30 ans mutu zate. Non.
Donc, expliquez un peu.
It could be a choice. Yes, a choice not to get married.
Malembe, to continue. Pour nous, on l'obéit que ceux qui, moi, si, à 30 ans, à balité, à Zana, ndako, y a pas parents naïe, et ça m'a quand même sonné.
À perdre vie.
Des paroles. Expliquez.
It's a choice.
Zela, to continue. Des paroles, expliquez.
It's a choice. Some women don't want to get married before 30 years old. Zela,
Gladys, n'a pas ça yo chance au loba. Des paroles.
Non,
le bac.
Dans le bin anglais, some women don't. On go back. Basse musu basali choix qui abalate.
Yes.
Mais quand c'est pas ça, bon, on a Soni la société.
Monte.
Ok. Pour nous, yo, zéra. Pour nous, yo, frère Dédé, ils ont marqué moi Soni. Moi, si 30 ans, n'anda que parents n'aient, ils ont marqué moi Soni. Expliquez biso. Idée n'ayez, ils ont wana pourquoi? Pourquoi?
N'akoute normalement, n'ga wana mwambali. T'as l'âge à 21 ans. Donc, comment est responsable? Normalement, on a déjà quitté, on a joué, mais tant qu'on a 25 ans, moi, si on a déjà un d'accord, et puis la vie continue. Parce que bon, on a un âge de carrière. Parce que moi, si, d'abord, on a 30 ans, Non, il n'écoutait pas, Azo qui est déjà. Azo qui est déjà. Parce que si je flair, je suis un homme, je suis un homme. Mais tous ont 20 ans après, je suis un homme, je suis un homme. Je suis un homme, je suis un homme. Donc, les hommes, il faut conserver, il faut avoir un flair. Donc, quand vous avez un poteau, vous avez un make-up, vous avez un descendant, vous avez 30 ans. Non, non, non.
Voilà pour nous, il faut nous aider. Vous êtes là,
je pense que ce que moi, c'est. Bon, les Arabes, moi, c'était un bali, mais à l'occasion de la console sur Bassi, ils passent non pour nous aider. Dans Zola, Mugazo, qui a passé, mais Azo s'assemblant. Mais mes camarades s'assemblant. Mais tant Azo Zonga, t'as la colère à Nda, que Yomoro, ça a facilité. Comment 30 ans là, Yomoro. Nous sommes sacanés. Et ça, Soni, et puis, ils ont fait, aux oignons qu'on a fait, on a fait, on a fait. Surtout, sur Zona, Leki, oh, c'est ma balle. Oh, mais c'est encore, ils ont encore ma baie, ma casse.
Dès qu'on a mis sur Moscou. Je suis Kolobi Ningenini. Pourquoi est-ce que tu penses que tellement d'importance que non, moi si, il faut que Abala, Moscou.
Ok, na koto wana ningi frère Alobi.
Non, pour na yo. Ok, répondre.
Ok, pour na nga na mon ngolo ko la boy. Au moins il faut comprendre que basse nous bazala na ba ni ndenge na bango na sens que pas problème médical. So for me personally, I can say that a woman who getting married quickly can have like a medical issue like endometriosis and thing, and obviously if she's a religious person like a Christian, you would need obviously to go through the procedures, get married first and have the child and then for it to go. So, and obviously when you marry late, what happens is that it could create like a problem, you know, in regards
what problem?
To, I said it's some women find it difficult to obviously to do start what? Conceiving and stuff like that.
Some men also can't conceive as well, or not conceive is not the word, right? But some men are barren too. Okay, go ahead.
So that's why you see what I'm saying is I think it benefits as well, because the younger the woman, like the easier it is for her to conceive. Okay. And the process of it.
More like the easier for you guys to manipulate.
Okay. Gladys, na ke sujet oyo ezo affecte yo makasi. Na ko yepa na yo, na yebi ke mwa moto eza wana.
African men, they want to marry younger women because they just want somebody to manipulate, okay? Biologically, yes, it's proven that after the age of 36, it's difficult for a woman to conceive, and some women do suffer certain, you know, malfunctions where they can't conceive easily. However, it's not always the case. They do not go after young women because they want to get married or because they want to have children quickly. They go after younger women because they want to be able to manipulate younger women. That's all it is, manipulation. Toboyango, toboy esprit a dictatorship, dictation e uzalawate, toboy tokomi vama misuvu.
Linda, yo suko olobi frère de alobi que non, ils ont ma kamba Soni. Est-ce que c'est important que moi na moi si abal avant âge à 30 ans?
Pour na loba ils a par rapport ba vie na yo. Pour na yé par rapport pour peut-être pour ça muta église, ça peut un peu neti muta kala. Peut-être yango wana makansi na ils a trop ils a évoluer par rapport à ce que nous vivons avant. Mais ça, c'est socialisé dans cet environnement. Et ça, pour nous, c'est une nécessité.
On le voit que parce qu'il y a un moto à l'église, est-ce que il y a l'église, ça a la pression et pas battu que Babala?
Par rapport à ce que nous vivons, ça dépend de la famille. Il faut que la famille nous soucie, c'est important. Mais il n'y a pas de soucie, c'est ce qui va coller dans l'église et cause à la guerre. Na église na bango ninge ba lobaka ba jeune fille faut ba bala avant ba comme na ba age moko boy ezape ba tu mususu par rapport na église ezape peut-être ba sainte bango après ba ke baba weli si ko bala avant peut-être zo ba bandai makambu herba zak après before 30 balingi ba longola peut-être soni wana o ezaka na kata makambu ba église et pour na makambu nyoso o alobi na za d'accord na ote ezasonite ozana na kata ndako a paron na ebite net biso to to vanda na vanda ngamo kuna za 30 ans na bala te za kambasoni ke famina na bazawana basiporta ngai balinga ngana kontina ka vina ngai na sala nyoso ona
mena motema bas bas sofara ba mbe sa hotel
am sa ni pense na pa
ngosa ba no koma
za siko
si 30 ans ba no koma
am sa ni na tuna za sofara c'est
na tuna souffrance
à moi
par rapport à quoi
Après, on a fait une bataille de la vie.
Donc famille a pris sa pression.
Famille, famille mingi basala kaya.
Okay.
Famille, sorry famille.
Nous avons des
tantines.
Tantines, nous avons des tantines.
Yeah,
he's got a point. You know, Mont Oyo is ali démarré na social media. Ozomo na so baninga na onyo so baobala, bazo laksa ba rings na bango, bazo sala vacation, basali ba honeymoons. Yo pesoko, if you guys are in the same friendship group, olingo lingango teko sala ope moi BNT. Omo na siko na komona ndeona yo mona kola yo zo zanga obi yo less than. Donc et tinda pe basi mususu penza oui ba keneba lukara garçon mo beka basala sala ra mbang 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 pona ni yepe a declare ke yepe a Bali mais pona ba jeune fille ba olinga basa ni ona boke ba penza passer ma kamone ona za dangereux o mona za bien o yeba mutu o za liko kota na parce ngana I believe that marriage is a one way thing ozo comprendre to balate pona lobito kabona to balate pona lobeza sogine donc comprendre the realness that comes with marriage before you enter it. Don't let your friends social media, don't let none of that pressure you, babe, because tango kota na katanda kalibala oneza yo na mubali na yo ba camarade ba ninga social media ba kozala te zala mayele.
Gladys, siko nga na tuna siko. Est-ce que do women feel pressured to be married before 30? He said there it's a makambo a Soni ke mwana mwasi baba la yete. Soki mwana mwasi azana ndako ya parents na ye na 30 ans, ezama kama Soni ba parents bazo kenza ke est-ce que ba mibali bazo denga mwana na biso te. Gladys, yo siko lobi ningi nini?
Absolutely no. Ezama kama Soni te. Soni nga o bala te mama ko bala na yo te. Soni nga o bala bala na yo. It's that simple, it's that easy. Yes, the Congolese community put pressure on people and ba mama Congolese ba tanti ba papa bo changer. Bo tika makambo a pressure wana nani a cha bo tika ba vina bino ebele beba ba mariage be pola ba mama bazo lela ba papa bazo lela po batie bino pressure bozo ata hein, get to know people. So ningina mariage is not for everybody. It's not about to believe about la te mariage
okoli en Angleterre
na koli en Angleterre
obi ke en Angleterre et ça passe mon amour amasa za asa a 30 avalité
et ça passe
ça passe donc on conteste que ça va faire na photo na en Angleterre
ah ça but ça ebele
you guys want to tell me en Angleterre that's about
So to say, the question was, Soki, we put pressure. We absolutely do pressure. Pressure is there. But what needs to happen is this needs to change. It shouldn't be a shame to not be married. It shouldn't be an issue. Okay. It should be a thing of accepting people's personal choices.
Cousins,
it falls under that sure.
That is. For the day, Lova.
What pressure? There's no pressure. I'm telling ladies, stand up. No pressure. Live your life how you want to live your life.
That's not a cousin. I'm not about to sit by Baba. Yeah? Moi, je suis à 31 ans. Ce que bon, tu peux pas. Ah, mais ok. Il y a X dans tout le monde. Et
des proches, on a tout
le monde. Mais comment comprendre? Allez, tu vas aller là déjà. Allez, tu vas
aller là. Allez, tu vas aller là.
This is my family direct. Allez, tu vas aller là. Bali. Ce que papa. Ah, mais ok. Il y a
des proches, on
a tout le monde.
Exactly.
Bamona, Bobali na yete.
Et il y a pressure,
I would say it's 50-50. There's definitely self-inflicted pressure when you go off and compare yourself to others. However, the society, oh my gosh, our culture, whoa, Libala is so important. It's more valued than a degree. Like, seriously, they value Libala more than anything in the community. If you're not married, you're not even rated in our community. It's that deep. And it shouldn't be that deep because it's not that... I'm not saying don't get married, but if you're not, you're just as important as a person that is. It's that simple. Now, if you think about it, you're going to be a man. 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 You're going to make you really compulsory.
Let us know what you have to think. Fredene says, if you are married and you are single, the way he will treat you is different. Mama Diama, Zela, Mama Diama, na moni ke ovandiawa oyoki nengi ba niko balobi. Yo siko réponse na yo ezali siko nengi nini.
Na beaucoup de respect, moni makambuana yozo lobeza makambu ezo sala ke Congo, bata ba Congolais to kende liboso te, to progress te. Moni makanisi wana tango bakala, oui, ezali normal. Ne to vanda awa na poto. Mwasi azali na makambuye ko eko de sada sala pona ye moko. O yozolo bak ezali Soni, peut-être ezali pona yo. Mais mwasi rana bazana independence moko peut-être bazaki na on kalate. Omoni independence wana ezo sala ke mwasi ay bape na ko sala ba shwa na ye.
So ki mwasi alingi abala. Old custody. We are the custody owners. We're gonna tell you how to be.
Hold on. Mwasi fam na 2020 oyo.
Ne
papa zela. Ne papa zela.
No. Tell you, our custody says this.
Makambu est changé. Makambu est changé. Moi si azali na droit ya ko sala choix o ezali bien pour na vie na ye.
C'est que ma mariage o ya libre choix.
Na vanda ki na tiki bino no so bolobi. Foi mungongo na ngeta o kapamba. Merci. Omoni moi si azali na droit ya ko sala choix na ye. Ningi to utolo ba a ba pression to tia bana basi. Orotinda mwana ke noko bala bala ndoki. Orotinda mwana ke noko bala bala a murderer, a rapist. Makamwe bele bele zali ko sala mwana na ko tia pressure pa na basi babala. Tala nga na mwoni na mwona ba jen fi. Ba parana ba mwona ba tia ba mwona pressure ke okay. So silisi class eloko msu zali ke ifo bala. Mwana komi ke, akomi panike. Ozo mwona ke na silisi class na jasuko ifo na luka mubali. Orotinda mwana ake noko bala no vantriye moko bwe. Epi pona koloba. Epi pona koloba. Epi pona koloba. Deme yo.
You guys are best in that.
Hey, mais papa, c'est la nan. Papa, c'est la nan.
Woman, you're making such mistakes. You are the worst.
Papa, tomona, ba mama, ba bala.
Oh, look, Mr. bien. Oh, we're in last and day.
Oh, Mingi pe babala avant 30 ans. Mingi pe babala avant 30 ans. Pour la pression, famille, batia, comité batia. Bazali hapite, bazali hapite. Il faut tout tika otia ba pressure ndengwa ne pa bana basi.
Zela, assiste.
Ndengwa ne pa na bana basi. Na yibi sa opo na nini. Parce que tango mwasa zo kota na kata li bala, nengi na peut-être ngayi na basi msu bazali awa. Moutuno sa lingia bala, mbala moko. O lingi to bala ka apona a break up, you move on to a next one. No, mitunyo sado alingi abala pone za lakaka one time. Tika muta sala shua na ndenge na ye, na ton na ye, dating pone na Congolese community to date akate. Why are we not allowed to date in the Congolese community? Hein? Courtine za la rasusute. So yuka okomi ka alwe, fo bala, fo bala.
Zela. Donc yuzo lo basiko, ok? Yuzo lo bake.
Po date akate.
Il faut que ba kopen na ba kopin fo ezala.
Nazo ba kope, kopin te. Tawa nazo ba courtine, you can date in. Eza teka ka courtine relationship na mutu. Eza sexual te. Dating is a little bit like, boye bana. Parce que moni makamuse salamabo. Omen soki mwasi. obisoki mwasi azoluka bala obika ko sala peke asali akomi hypocrite akomi ko laksake akoki mubali pa ko laksake akoki mais la kata ndako libala nana ko souffrir ezala mingi mingi basi pona nini ba chede a pressure wana ko bala ko bala ko bala moniso akote na kata ndako libala moye akbi masusu ezate pona famille balu
mais est-ce que place au frère de dalobi ke ezama kambwa soni est-ce que yo pe yo ka kango pe
ba guna eza ba shwa batu nyoso ta omona soki ya moni eza soni pona batu sute there are accomplished women oyo babala te babota te bazaya accomplished soki tu ningai personally ngai personally soki na préféré ba ser na babala bazala poser ngai personally mais na kocha pressure na ngai pa batu sute ta soki system sute moni ke yalinga bala na eta linga bota na ete woneza shwa na ye
donc pona yo soki moi c'est a décider que non na vie na ye akobala te
eza shwa na ye
eza pas de problème
I go find fulfillment in other areas
OK pas de problème siko na ngena tuna maman Linda olova ke loko moko très important parce que pour pas que peut-être ceux qui mutaza chrétien ceux qui sa chrétien peut-être
the pressure in the church the pressure in the church is bad mona papa lo baki en église
no there's a reason for that I don't agree in the pressure in the church is but I know why I there's a reason for that I'm not here for bashing church but go on anyway go on Christian are you guys asking me a question? Who's leading the show? Is it a Christian? Okay, Christian, are you asking me that question? Yes.
I'm asking the question.
Most of the time, the pressure in the church is not because the church is full of evil things or the church is a bad place. The church is a great place, okay? The reason I feel the church puts pressure is because they're trying to avoid things like women having multiple fathers or men having multiple children and so on. So, and also, the church also says no sex before marriage. And a lot of young people, they want to... They've got urges that they want to meet, so they feel like, you know what, to avoid them sinning, let's encourage them to get married. And I'm not saying that, listen, I'm not saying that pressure is correct. I will always stand and defend for the church. Yeah. The church is a great, positive place. And that pressure, I agree, is not the right pressure. I agree that putting pressure on young people to get married is wrong. Young people should not be pressured to get married. But I'm giving you a reason. The church does that to avoid the sin of having sex before marriage, so they encourage it. That is the only reason. No.
Qu'on protège Bala et tout ça. Tout ça, ça fait partie de l'éducation des parents. On a besoin qu'on dise Bala Bino, besoin que ça prenne valeur à bien. Bala Bino, bah, on va voir que. Pardon, non, Bala Bino, bah, voyez, bah, que, il faut pas dans ça la bouée, bah, vous avez responsabilité dans le barreau. Ceux qui déjà n'ont pas de
Pourquoi
Il y a une pression, il y a l'église, il y a la communauté, il faut que ça travaille, il faut que ça travaille, il faut que ça travaille.
Je comprends. What Frank was saying, that there is actually a major pressure coming to young women or young men from the church.
My general thought was, when I gave that example, I gave an example of loads of things. I was like, family, church, and I agreed with Frank about your own individual societal, it's even cultural. So you have your own kind of culture, like within the Congolese culture, but then actually we're part of like a bigger African culture, black culture. We're part of like a much bigger kind of, here in the diaspora, we're part of a much bigger kind of community, if you will. So I feel like there's pressures everywhere. And in terms of the pressures from the church, this is just from what I'm seeing. I think it's really important to acknowledge, like what Frank was just saying, it's really important to acknowledge that actually a big part of our community is the church. So a big part of it
is the
church.
I used to think that. Until recently, they're actually not. There's more pagans in the Congolese community than there is Christians, actually.
That is true. But those people still go to church on a Friday.
Well, them pagans need to go home. Okay. But I'm actually shocked. There's more pagans than Christians.
That is a fact. That is true.
So that, so what church is leading you guys to be so precious? That's what I'm saying. If there's
Loba, sorry.
Overwhelming at this point. So as I was saying, I think it would be the way the Congolese, our culture is very much surrounded in faith and religion, and you kind of have to have blinkers on to not kind of acknowledge that the church and religion plays a big part. Not everybody that goes to church, but religion plays a big part in our culture and within our community. And I think that, along with, if you're already in a household of very religious parents, you go to church, and then you're part of like a wider community as a young woman.
Yep.
As a young woman, that would be quite a big pressure on you, because it's coming from all over the place. I don't think it's unique to the church. I don't think it's unique to Congolese people, but I think it's good to acknowledge. And I think what Frank was saying, where you meet a lot of young people in churches, and you have all sermons just about marriage and the importance of marriage, and young people this and young people that. And I think what was really interesting when Gladys was talking about, you know, trying to discourage, you know, sin and things like that, I think it's really, really interesting within our community how people want to, they don't want to acknowledge the hypocrisy of the church.
Okay.
But that's a separate conversation for a different day, because there's loads of those people
saying Because
listen, yeah, I want to talk to the people. I don't understand your obsession of non-believers with the church. Non-believers are so obsessed with the church.
One by one.
You cannot be a
believer and bash the body of Christ, which is the church. You bash the body of Christ. You generalize church, which is the body of Christ. So you're not. You cannot be a believer and bash the church. Yes, there are bad. Listen, the Bible even says there are bad churches. There are bad churches, but most churches are good. Let me finish. Let me finish. Let me talk. Let me finish. Let me talk. Listen, let me finish. Let me talk. No, my annoyance, I'm going to answer your question, Christian, yeah. I'm sorry. No. My annoyance is simply this, right? Non-believers are so obsessed with the church. Me, I'm a believer. Christ is my God, my King. I cannot spend my time. Now, Vandike, let me go research. Bapagano, basalaka nini. Doesn't make sense.
But I feel you're taking it.
Avec tous les temps que tu en as dans ta vie, aux années de temps de faire d'autres choses, ça me. Et puis, je comprends. Il y a des églises qui sont mauvaises. Ici, on connaît. On les sait. Mais il y a aussi des églises qui sont très bien, qui éduquent les enfants très bien, qui montrent que le number one rule, il faut s'aimer comme Christ nous aime. C'est tout. C'est très fascinant. L'imbi va pagan ou balini, ma comme ma tantia mine.
Gladys.
I always find the judgmental undertones from religious people really interesting. And I think when I'm having these conversations, I was raised in the church myself, okay? I went to an all-girls Catholic school. And not raised in a church by force like other people, where they went to church because their parents made them. I used to go to church voluntarily. Nobody made me. It was off my own back. I sought Christ for myself, okay? And it was my own voluntary, my own reasons. And so I understand it, and I really do understand religion a lot, the faith a lot more than people think I do. And I am very tolerant of it. I just don't believe in it. When I voice my views on things, it's not really necessarily even from a like, what you're doing is wrong. And I never really say like, Christianity is wrong, or what my reasons are for even disassociating with it or stepping outside of it. So I always find when people come to the defense of it, it's like, are you coming to defense of it because actually it's a trigger for you? It's a trigger because there's an element of truth in it. There's a trigger because there's an element of truth in what is being said. This is not the first time I've been called a pagan. If now Christians are, slandering people and call all these judgments, it's really curious. It's very interesting to me from what I understand about faith and religion and the religion itself. I find it very interesting that I'm being slandered in such a way.
Gladys, Toyoki, I'm gonna come to you guys in a minute, yeah? Zela, on comprend eloko azuluba. Azuluba ke, pourquoi est-ce que ceux qui moutou azana kundimate, pourquoi est-ce que boza concerné na makambu ya église?
Concentré tout ce qui n'y n'y a on a na na culture na biso na culture na biso is that very interlinked with religion that religion being Christianity okay or for zala you have to be really delusional okay to try to separate the things within those two things within the Congolese community.
Amen.
I'm not delusional, okay? I'm not a delusional person. I have all my faculties, okay?
Amen.
So when I'm talking about the Congolese community, it is very if we had,
for example, mama, okay, please, mama.
Exactly. When you have a community, na biso, our situ, our na Angleterre, na Congo, na mona ke we, but tuzana ba musulman, tuzana ba other religion, me mingi is a Christianity.
There's no pagans in the Christianity.
I said
pagan.
Then again, it shows they're obsessed.
Namunoko, balubake, bazaba chrétien.
No, okay.
That's what I'm saying. Do you understand? And I think what is in why I disagree with what she's saying is that it's not that we have an obsession.
It's an obsession. They spend
very
time.
Much Gladys, entrenched. Let her finish. And our culture is very much based on. There are certain things that we deem as culture today, but when you look back on the origins of them, they're actually religious. They're not actually culture.
And they're the same okay. people, the same non-believers. Okay. I would say because, the Bible because, came because, after.
Zela, finish.
So boring.
Is that we na kina iglise na kolo ba teke na za the way she took my the body and is that ngati me ilinge to but that ilinge lo ba teke na za hey puna bash. So ke lo kuzama before. follow ba kezo eloko za mabe soke eloko za mabe eloko bien zali na ninga lo bateke na lobite ke o ba église nyo za mabe o soki ni tozo solo la
okay.
Na, na après na ningina préciser les suspo na banda ki na ngo o faut za la delusional
delusional na linga la
gata ni ba za ba delusional
de la de la
chrétien na ki na na bu paga no jamais
okay
de la delusion from culture within our community.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna come to you. I'm gonna come, Zela. Okay, okay, okay. Malembe, Malembe, Malembe. I'm gonna come to you, Zela. Gladys, Gladys. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Zela, 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 Zela. I'm gonna come to you in a minute. Yeah. Zela, Zela.
You know, Gladys is a personality, as we all know. Sometimes it's necessary. There's it adding character and kind of enjoyment and vibes to the show. And then there's a point where it's just rude.
Absolutely. I am not saying there are not bad churches. Even the Bible tells us there's going to be false prophets. But I feel like non-believers, Amber and Frank took this to heart because they think I'm calling them pagans. I was just talking about general non-believers. If the shoe fits them, a talibango. I was just talking in general. Now, so it's three bango, maybe it fits them. But the reason I say that, I don't wake up personally, waking up today and go research, oh, what do non-believers do? What do non-believers think? What do non-believers say? Non-believers, well, I'm going to kick out, I don't know where you research, so you Google, so goes on a Bible and that, you pick up words in the Bible out of context, out of everything, and you translate it to meet your agenda. That is an obsession. Every day, oh, the church forcing people to marriage. You moko, okay, na pe eglise te. Suko eglise nini, ozuyango. Oh, the church is all like this. Tomona yo atati, jour moko. Okay, ko sala intercession suri moko. Oh, ba to eglise mazabwe. Oh, yebi atamu to eglise moko te. Because suko yebi ba chrétien vraiment ya solo. Those are people with love. Eh? We're not people that are judgmental. With Jesus, vraiment, Jesus, exemplar moko, Jesus ye moko. Look at the people he hanged out with. He has wabatu nyoso in his camp. So go, oh, but Christian by judgment. It's also a pasi. You feel judged because the shoe fits. It's sweet you.
Zela, Zela, no, come to you in a minute. Parce que na moni, Zela, Zela, no, comment vous en avez parlé? Parce qu'il faut que tu comprennes sur sa question. Sur sa question, c'est qui que, est-ce que basi bazala kan a pression que baba là avant? Non, comment vous en avez parlé, papa? Non, bombango. Question, c'est là qui que, faut que, pourquoi est-ce que Bassi Bazan a pression que Baba l'avant 30 ans? Tout le monde dit que, Frédéric Dalloba dit que non, ils ont ma cambo à Soni. Moi, si, à Balaté, Nandako, avant 30 ans, ils ont ma cambo à Soni. Ce que tout le monde dit que non, yo, lobby que non, ils ont choix à Moutou. Hein, ceux qui t'osent, tout ça passe pression, et t'osent, t'in d'abango, que ba, que ne koba la batou, oh, bazo, ça la bango ma bé. Tout le monde peut que tu lui dis que non, n'est-ce pas, pression, sous ce, et zo, t'as pas église, tout le monde dit que Gladys, c'est quoi, à Tomboki. Avant que na kozonga pana yo mena yebi que frère Dédé yo za chanteur chante de l'Éternel hein oyemba ka pona nzambe oza moto église hein awa na poto frère Dédé za rapé frère Dédé les billionnaires milliardaires frère Dédé yebi sa biso est-ce que yo mona ka que église ça la ka pression mon comme B et pas basique babala
bon honestly speaking na zo batte sur église ça la pression I don't know if in église, but I think pression aux autres, peut-être na société en général. Mais ils ont mis les gens. Ils ont mis déjà. Talking about choice, because yeah, talking about choix. Living woman to do it, omoni moi si hein asa mutumo fo encadrer vie na mobi so tiki moi si as omoni the difference between a woman and an animal is that no
let him land.
Yeah.
I'm interested to see where
difference entre moi si na animal is that moi si asa rationnel a ebi peut-être que ni ma raison na rapenate mais so tali ba décision au basi ba zora la vie na bango baza ba irrationnel na niveau moko impossible donc
what
te
donc non, animo, na, moi si
ba le baroute moi ça za 7e bête après le crapaud
te any translation on that one
I think frère Dédé is he was on one I don't know what stuff he's on I don't know what he's on yeah mais
Non, non, kate. Bon, peut-être minini, hein. Frère Dede a outi na génération mo kone bi age na été mais makambo azo lobel azo loba. Na mo ne kola outa na génération mo boye ya batata, ba génération mo boye ya batumo ba kula kala na ebité quoi. Donc peut-être à cause ané na raison na ebité parce que ce to lobli mingi ke ba pression o bana bazo za bana basi bazo za pona ko bala mingi zo outé pas ba parents. Alors à cause ané pe na raison ke yo zo monano ke oza bien mais maman na yo papa na yo azo luka mo koko azo luka mo bana ne babaka ino ndaku basane buka na kate to ya ndaku no muta dessinata na mirte peut-être pe sala pe ba maman susu pasi à cause ané pe na raison mais kanenga lobela on ka esa la nga mo bien te
so tell bien ta na sala when I was studying with international relations yeah
eh?
na university to tell you
sorry
ba mariage yo sa mona Turquie. On a Turquie, tu l'es, Turquie na Gambie. Bango bazan na ba mariage, oh, ça a pre-arranged. Et ça ba mariage, yeah.
Oh, so you believe in the pre-arranged marriage?
I'm coming. Ba mariage, on a tu l'es, ils ont stand still, que ba mariage, oh, y a ba free choice.
Oh.
Ba divorce, c'est ça trop.
They have been left with no choice. No, no. Ba divorce. No choice to make their own decision.
They fear for their life. No, no. They fear for their safety.
You guys want to make your own decision, yeah? But if you want to make your own decision,
yeah? Oh, but if you want
to make your own decision, yeah? No, a woman is not someone you can trust with decision.
Okay. Okay, okay. Zela, because, look, I want to say, guys, I want to make sure that the opinion shared in this panel is the opinions of each individual doesn't represent the show, okay? I have to make sure, okay, Boye Bango is the opinions of the individual. Okay, Biso Awa, we respect women and we believe that women are valuable people.
Thank you.
Diamond. Koyoka ke ndeko na yo Congolese alobi makambo oyo
kabila lobi. I'm disgusted by that.
Mm-hmm.
You're worse than Trésor.
Mm. Yeah.
And you know Trésor's up there. Mm. Papa, how many ozana bana?
Yeah, I have.
Or yes. Daughters?
I have a son.
Okay, so imagine siko yo bali si mwana na yo mwasi,
eh?
Mbali na siko yo. Aloba na mwana na mwasi ke as an animal as a number 7 after a frog. Ozo pesa ekutu respect wana te mutu. You're not even giving them that value of a human being. That is hurting me. Selling up in that person.
No, when I was growing up, I heard that someone said.
But you're mutu mo alobi
ke la femme elle as. But why na la Congo they know this.
Anyway,
I don't know if it's Congolese or Belgian. When I heard that, I was very
curious.
Is that curious.
Your
beer? No. It comes from why? I love my mom, you know. I love my mom more than any other woman.
That's what
you know what I'm saying? And then, talk about the la femme est la septième bête après le crapaud. I was...
Ah! You was what?
Huh?
You was what?
I was maybe 12. I was shocked. So don't know how cold, I'm not going to go.
It doesn't make sense.
But my son
is going
to be a man. But my
son that wrote that has severe mental sickness.
I don't know about that.
Hey, Papa, okay.
That's a woman. Tant on a comme Coca-Cola, on a comme ce que comme on a moi si na longoli na na rola qui maman y a qui sister, on a comme ce que je appelle basi, on a comme ce que comme mieux le blanc. Ah, maintenant on dirait, asai na moi bah, asai na moi bah élément, y a pourquoi zolo bah bongo. C'est comme si new, aib ben pourquoi le ben bon po, muto asa bah auteur bah offre to référence à na divorce ou bah université. Donc, on a compris qu'il avait des raisons pour ça qui a conclure que la femme est la septième bête
après le cap, le crapaud.
Maman, Diamond, can you finish?
Yes. Omoni bato ba raisonnera ekola yo. Ezali bato ba nyokolara bana basi na katanda ko libala na pression obino botia ke pa na bana basi. That's the problem. Bolingi basi bolingi bo bala me na katanda ko bozo ba ko traiter moi si te bozo ba ko pesa moi si valeur te. Omoni ata soko yo ka kili kamero for you to repeat it. Esalinga pa se mona ke that's what you think. Ke basi baza below, basi baza beneath you. So ko na kata pressure bana bino botia na kata bana basi. Boko nyok kola bana basi na kata ndaku bana ya batu boko nyokola bango bosa bango ba souffrir bosa bango ba souffrir et puis pona okeneka pona mukieka parce que ngape na kena église ozomona ka pona ko defend le obe oyo makambelo ba maki awa. I don't think ke église is a force batu ba bala. I really believe ke is a way of sort of avoid sin e salama to bi bisika surtout ba jeune ba sin ba bisika bazali buso ba mingi ezalaka omona ngamba ko na mona ke église enga ko encourage libala ozomona ezali bien
Pona yo par rapport à expérience na yo par rapport à makambo yo moni église ça la est forcé ba touté et zone est encouragé ba tout parce que ba bêtise mingi zo salama donc ceux qui ba touté ba balani eko aider bango pe
eko aider bango nga na église na biso ba salaka ba pesaka bana soki yo ye lobi ko ngo bala moi si boye tete ba papa pasteur ovan di sayo a lobi boye ba maman se ba ba teaching ba zo salango donc pas que le besa force c'est que là on a la choix té au col balu roté ba koti bino kana kata libal allez ba bokeyi kuna boyebité et na l'église nous bazali ko pesa ba advice bazali ko sala ngo oui
next ok na yoki ok bandeko to yoki ningi ba
franco cede franco zabi ke église les autres forcer ba na kata libala yo generalize ba église na l'église na biso makamone sala maati
zela ako répondre ako yo next you need literally your next ok répondre. Donc mon déco, bon moni n'engue sujet oyo est un peu sensible. Hein? Donc moni n'engue batum sous bazar affecté na makamboyo. Donc na banana francos. Francos un n'engue que on répond par rapport à n'engue répond bango mi balé. Et deuxièmement, to kende pas batunyo so, to n'engue que ceux qui moi na moi si out à la biso, azo sentir que azo na pression que abala. Hein? Soit ezam makambo Soni, soit ezo ou ta place nini. Quel conseil au coqui au pesa bango? Donc Francos répondre bango après répondre question mibale après wana toko leta.
Là bozolo ba ke bise force ka te ke cha ka pression te. Là ba pasteur ba tele makana bi ke l'église na nzamba la ki singa ke 5 fi ba ko bala na suka ane oyo. Wezani. Ezani. Pardon, to ki ba de. Là c'est pardon, là ba bozolo. Et ça subconsciously, vous avez sa sœur wana ke bakende ko luka mabala. Là on va mabala no.
Ba sœur ba lingara mabala.
Asili ça hein.
Ma fille moi déjà pas dans la vie que pasteur na bravo c'est bon que avant sous carnet ba ko bala. Que hier là ba camarade na hier ba comme le comité là c'est ça. Aye bi sanga pourquoi? Parce que la musique de le battre.
Ba dengeza wana. Zela. Francos, dengeza wana ya tango Francos azo lo battre.
Na vando, et ça, moi, le guichet, ça m'a raté. Il y a ma prophétie, papa, il y a la prophétie, on est ça m'a raté. Et papa, la mine, il y a ma prophétie, on est cabouanaté. Pour le sœur, nous avons l'accès qui va dans l'ensemble. Pour la mine, il y a cabouanaté. Et ça m'a pression, moi, si on s'en diminue, mon balle, parce que pasteur, il y a ça qui est, nous avons le moutalaki, mon balle, il y a ça, il y a ça. Ce sont des pressions indirectes. Et ça, des choix, nous avons le moutatini, pasteur. La qui sa frère, Bongo, n'a moi, n'a tantin, soit tantin, soit Augustine.
Combien d'églises passent à la caboie?
Quand il y a des églises passent à la caboie, la caboie, l'église passe parce que quand on a passé dans la mission, on va se dire, frère, on va dire, 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 on va dire,
Et ça, c'est la marque. Mais je ne sais pas que ça a zolo que oh, bah, non chrétien, bah, quand t'as ramara, bah, chrétien. Mais bah, chrétien, bah, ça, bah, t'as dit bon, ça, bah, j'ai jamais non chrétien. Bah, chrétien, bah, ça, bah, t'as dit bon, ça, bah, ton arabe païen. Bah, chrétien, pardon, tu es mal aimé. Tu es mal aimé.
Pardon, ok,
you answer.
Bin, non, c'est le plus de la raque. Bon, 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 c'est la bouée. Oui, non, bah, t'as ma soupe, bah, t'as ma soupe, bah, païen, t'es. Oui, bah, païen va tourner vers Bino. Bah, comme il est content là que Bino, au Jizaka Bisso, non, pourtant, pour la ralentir, malin, pourtant, pour le mabé, tu as tout le monde comme, oh, pour les bossons qui peuvent m'envoyer la piste, pour les bossons qui peuvent m'envoyer la piste. C'est comme ça. Même si on saute à la piste, on a aussi le droit de vous regarder et de vous juger.
Linda.
I just think on a final note, I just want to say that I find it very interesting that this is the focus. It's funny that we were said, somebody said here, Gladys said here, that why are non-Christians so obsessed with Christianity? But when I made this, a whole point came out because I gave examples of where young women receive pressures. Christianity wasn't the only one. It was family, it was societal, it was culture. I mentioned all of these things. It's so fascinating that that's how the direction of the rest of the conversation went.
Why mention the church if you don't even know what the church does? I wouldn't mention it.
If you don't know what the church don't do, then why are you mentioning it? That means you know what the
church don't do. Gladys, let her finish.
It's okay.
You said no interruptions during our final thoughts, but I will be sure to interrupt others when they also speak. Okay. So, my final thought, somebody that wants advice, I will say that do what makes you happy.
Amen.
Okay? Do what makes you happy. Follow your heart. If you meet somebody that you love and the relationship makes sense and you want to be with them, then do, irrespective of age. Okay? Wherever you're getting pressure from, you have to, as any human being, doesn't matter which environment you're, you have to know how to stand on your own values, on your own principles, and go with what is right for you, irrespective of what societal pressures may be.
Thank you very much, Amber. Frédédé, moi, souka, ce qui moi si azo senti que azo na pression que abala. Conseil nino occupe ça y est.
Ah, mais ce qui moi ça, il dépend d'azo na âge nino. So zana. So it's 21, 22, 23, 24. Don't rush. You know, Zalano, Alex. But so key across is just 25. But not just Konza, just Mutu. You know, because in 5 years' time, it was at a 30. There's a girl actually in Congo. I seen the video more, but it was to on WhatsApp. So was that talking about 27,000 and that parent. Something she was, you know, as okay, but Lino and Akende. Moi, as a young, as a normal, take us an age, ce qui a 30 ans, aux a pas apparent. Never ce qui, none of us here, mon avis, de ona, gana mon ango, you know what I'm saying? So, it depends, surtout le blabla, si n'a soit en Europe, n'a habité, mais conseil, n'a opé, ça se comme la 30 ans. Bon, tu sais, tu es pour Bala, tu es un bala, tu es un bala, tu es un bala, tu es un bala, tu es so qui n'a pas 25 ans, bande au considéré mon cause mon hasard déjà à se promettre parce que bon ben l'ingé soit hein le gars ben l'ingé soit libre ce que mon comme la 25 bande déjà répondre à se promettre
pas de problème na aussi qu'on a Gladys Diamond
pour une raison encore simple Amber Lobby do what makes you happy so the older I'm getting as mona que life is short and I can't live under the pressure or the illusion or fantasy of my parents or my church or my community or whatever, because it's a vinangai. Nangina sepela. I want to be happy. I want to build a family with the man that I love, to build a family based on love. Do you know what I mean? Like, nangina kota kota take up on a pressure. Because na kati wana, if you're lacking all these things, or come up, soki 60, 70, or yeah, be papa lubike, or come at 30, or come up kwanza mutu, O koma pe na swatata sengata o bandi pe ko kwanza mutu o kanse I wasted my life. Do what makes you happy. De whatever age papa, because at whatever age, 40 ans.
Swatata kanze mutu.
De okay. Okay, don't take it too. Kala yo do karamela.
Wasted life.
E koza ta 50. E koza la ta 50. O koma na 50 na 45 o bandi ko kwanza mutu na yo komi ko regrette why you wasted your life.
I guess I was the only one I was speaking in terms of medical. Situation, I feel like if you're someone that you know they have like a medical disadvantage, I think it's best for you to start planning your life a little bit earlier because you don't wanna, you want to avoid any complex issues later down the line.
Mm-hmm.
And obviously, based on like a few, you know, women that
Mingala, I okay, 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 okay.
Okay, so, I'm going to go to the hospital. Yeba déjà nzoto na yo première chose so we bin nzoto na yo yibi ningi ekenaka yeba ko gérer pe
moni
po et pour ça ça on a long time potan ko kota na mobali ayebe déjà position na yo na ningi makamwezo le kapo bo kenzela wana mais le but est que bo bala na rapidement non
non pas bon na comprendre c'est que to ko suka mutu mais na pesa ki direction nani OK Gladys.
Advice? Yeah, I'm not going to answer, just advice. Okay. Simple advice I'm going to give to a young girl who's feeling pressure to get married. Just best thing for you to do is to follow what you want to do. Have goals, set career goals, not just careers, whatever it is that you want to do. If you want to get married young, that's fine. Make sure you pick the right guy. Do not let anyone pressure you. Do not let the church pressure you. Do not let society pressure you. Do not let us here on the panel pressure you. You have to do what's right and best for you and only you. And the worst thing for you to do, I promise you, is to get married to somebody that you've been forced to be married to, because when you two are living together in the house, when all doors are closed, it's just you two. The only person that's going to suffer is only you and only you. Not your mum, not the church, not me, not anybody on this panel. So if you feel like you're 30 plus and you do not want to get married, it's not that deep. You don't have to. If you want to get married, so be it. That's it. And the church that you also attend, if that church is doing things that Fankos is saying, it's best that you find a church that doesn't, because there are good churches.
La conclusion, nous allons boire un galibana. On prend les. Bon, on le barra la bande de co. Bah, choix la bino à vie, mais ça va conséquence la bino. Donc, ceux qui ont besoin de choix, ça la choix oyo et pour ça la malabu pour na yo moko. Moutou mon côté à force, yo moutou mon côté à l'obana et l'oroni à kosala. Tant que mes parents ont éduqué, si vous avez une éducation malabu, ma valeur est malabu, vous voyez, bah, pour ça la choix est malabu. Mes parents. Bo éduquer bana na bino na ndenge ya malamu bo chapé pression té mingi na libala po bana misusu ba salamité po bana na libala libala ezali té po na mutu nyoso donc moi si nyoso té abinga na libala moi si té abinga po bota so oza la posa ko bota té oza la posa ko sala carrière na yo ko comme politicien ko comme soki na armée kaka yo moko mutu moko té fois forcé yo ba choix na yo ba conséquence na yo
bon to yo ki ndenge ba ndeko ba lobby donc ba choix na yo ba conséquence na yo donc n'oubliez pas, vous pouvez toujours nous suivre dans la chaîne, la même chaîne aux mêmes heures. Et aussi, Soki Bolingipe, Bolanabiso en YouTube, Toza, Solola Bien. Donc, Kobo Sanate, s'abonner, partager. Donc, to everyone that was watching, I hope you guys got this. We try to speak in English, mostly try to speak in Lingala. Again, remember to subscribe and to share. And I hope everybody today is a bit calm. But listen, it's your host, Christian Bless. I'll see you again next week. See you later. Bye-bye. Right, guys, we've got some important news to let you guys know. We're going to go on a mid-season break. We're not going to give you the normal Solola Bien content. We're going to give behind-the-scenes content where you will get to know us in a bit more detail, in interviews. There will be discussions. There will be YouTube live. where you guys can be watching Solola Bien and getting to know us in a bit more detail. Listen, it's going to be amazing, but from January we are back with part 2 of season 3. You don't want to miss it. And this time we've got our special guest, Tata Oscar. She's going to bring fire on set. Subscribe. Make sure to tell a friend. You don't want to miss it. I'm going to be there. It's going to be great. Thank you.